what a better way to start in NA than finally seeing EG with a full roster against one of the teams who has been playing a lot during the quarantine and everything in the four Zoomers.
So. A lot of things to prove, I would say, for EG as well, as Zoomers have kind of taken over the region along with Quincy Crew, but now they're back, they're ready to play, and Abed kind of getting ganked here. Five people run into him. They jump right at the start, and well, now Coconut's going. The battle of NA has already begun, and it is going to be four Zoomers that draw first blood, and you can see definitely respecting it. They have a deep ward as well, which can sort of scout this movement. Ooh, if they can make this work, though, with the smoke up and an attempt onto Abed, the roll in, he might just be dead. Chase down comes through. TPs are going to be a bit too late. They will lose Ocean for it. So no extra cast, earn though. Charge. And wow, Husky trying to live, but no, he also will go down.
That was always one of like the best things to watch from him, and he's doing the same thing under the tower now with this wolf. Just going left and right, patrolling for something to come in. Brax misses the arena.
Can't quite connect. They do get the spear through. Chain Frost bouncing back and forth. Now Ice, so freaking low and will end up falling to Husky. Gets the last little touch there onto him. But now, with the rest of EG in the area, they pop the dust, gonna try and chase down Gunner. Lasso, the buyback coming from Husky now, trying to sail into this one if they can. Ocean doesn't have level 6, but gets a good silence out there. Abed taking some more of that damage slowly and steadily. Crit also, the coconut bounces, someone's looking fly! Fly, the winner comes on in and takes him down again.
Can they dominating Fly. Give him another one.
Why not? Holy moly.
This feels like it's just a winning situation right now from EG, which puts the pressure on the smoke now that gets popped by Abed. And they got the arena.
Okay, spear comes in afterwards. That might be enough here. As Husky moves in, throws out the Chain Frost, but they have the healing ward up on the high ground.
Tanky.
Tries to get him away, and with the healing ward, it might be enough. No, they get the kill. Much needed there with the Omni Splash. Now stuck on the high ground. Arteezy gets the double kill, and will they lose some here, though? All right, Sammy making the move, takes down Arteezy with Ocean. Comboing together, that worked well.
Jeez, some heroes, man.
Yeah.
Percent bonuses are some scary stuff.
But they got Ice back in the mid. They get the roll in, and that will be a pushback and a kill.
But that's getting pinged in a pub.
Yeah. It's true.
Why did you do that?
Now Roche, still low, but not quite fully dead. They've got to be really careful about this opening.
Yeah, Husky's just feeding.
He's got Chain Frost available. Not to throw it, but gets burned to death. Sammy Boy in very, very low. The Chain Frost, the cold step, it's enough. They're able to get the Roche now. Aegis onto Sammy. They're going to throw Alacrity onto one of the creeps, but they know which one's real here. Abed, BKB dropping low. Sammy trying to escape. Arteezy is right on top of him. Has Omni Slash out. Doppelganger and able to escape. No more mana on our tour. Gunner thinks about going back in. Now the roll in. Good hit from Ocean.
Magnetize
on all of them. The slow is there as well. Can they kill them all?
What a kick.
Flies tries to escape. And
Ocean's going in. Look how low he is.
Look at him go. He's insane.
Way as the smoke out comes from EG. They were not under any sort of vision when they did this. Some Necros came in the mid. If they're watching mid right now, they would have seen that, but I didn't see any pings, so I don't think they saw the Aether Shock mid.
Oh, Brax, he's going to break the
nice
smoke
point
there. Oh. Good play. They still managed to find him, though, and now Arteezy going to try and spin him right on down. Hex didn't get a chance to cast anything before he goes down.
Brax.
Can they bring him down? Anybody else is left. Abed stunned for a little moment there, but gets the BKB off. Sammy Boy is the midst of all of them, trying to bring down Fly. Does get him there with the badge. Trying to chase now. Gunner also trying to open up a little bit here as Arteezy is going to spin down Sammy, completely dismantle him with that Maledict extra damage out. And now Gunner is going to fall as well. And yeah, you weren't wrong, man. Wolfbite is pretty freaking good on Jug.
I was wondering how he died there, but he took 732 damage from Maledict.
Yeah.
So, yeah, that'll get you. Because they have this giant unit of Sammy. Sammy Boy is just able to win these fights single-handedly if the right pickoff occurs at the start. This is a good one on the crit, but the defense is there.
Yeah, they got him here in the area. But Zoomers move back in now. Gunner did not Tornado. He didn't have it off cooldown yet. Throws it out afterwards. A little bit of a miss there, but they do find Abed. Now trying to get the lasso off and control up Sammy Boy. Oh, the shackles, it's not quite gonna be enough. As Brax moves in, they take down Crit and gonna take down Abed. And now they're trying to pressure again, take down this mid tower. It looks like they're gonna get it. In fact, they might get more. He's in trouble. There is no way out of this one for the moment. Still 18 seconds until Shapeshift is back up. So Ice will lose his life, and now three dead, and he's gone for a minute. Like, they can maybe even pressure for more here.
Yeah.
So they won't be able to do that. Okay.
Yeah. I think Sammy was looking for an Abyssal play onto our TZ, but I'm not sure if crit cancels his TP or Sammy Boy just decided that sticking mid was more important.
That's really, really nice.
Yeah, that's kind of sick.
Giving you extra damage as well.
That's like a 30% boost. Man, that's a lot of range.
That's a good item, man. Oh, Wolfbite. They're just going in. They're going in. Who are they going to find? Ocean is there. Hex right at the start. Abin looking for more. They catch them both. Oh, no BKB was used, but there is going to be the tornado. BKB comes out afterwards, misses on the spear. Chain Frost bounces around, but there's a lot of creeps. No mana on anybody. Oh, God, they're stuck now. There's a world of hurt.
Oh, the Aegis pumped.
Oh, my God. Wait, he's got Maledict on him. Oh, Sammy, he's in a lot of trouble and gets completely demolished again. Fly makes the play. A couple quick hits there. The coconut bounces, and they all fall.
Even if it looks free, sometimes it's not always, though.
Looking. Yeah, there's the little beacon. Ding, 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 ding.
This is so tempting.
Would he do it again?
He wants to do it.
He's got to do it.
He goes in, and there's the lasso. Got him caught. Crit has the control afterwards. The roll in from Ocean, trying to bring him down. BKB from Crit, and they're just holding on to him.
I think Sammy Boy,
he didn't stand a chance.
And they weren't even sure, I think. More. I think they were like, is it real? Is it real?
And they found it. Jump in here coming afterwards. You got two wolves that are trying to take on down Brax, but it does not matter. They're going to secure this tier 3 tower. Sammy out for 80 seconds.
Yeah, oh, wait, he's going to be kicking himself. Buyback. Ooh.
Wait, he's going to get buyback here.
Oh,
Ocean picks up the bounty room. Okay.
Is it from the tip? That 50? Is that what gave him the buyback from crit there?
It might have been. Oh, the hex! They interrupted right as he went in. Oh, Brax trying to make something happen here. And Silas onto all of them. Chain Frost going to bounce around a few times. Sammy, seeing if he can bring down Abed first. I mean, he's got
Maledict on again.
There's so much damage out. You've got to run away. There's no chance for you to take this. Arteezy going to try and run him down next. Invis for a moment. Beat down onto Gunner. Able to get the walk away now. And the Invis afterwards, have they found a way
to kill
Arteezy?
He got
Megas,
though. Okay. He was just drawing them back to the fountain.
And yeah, he has buyback anyways.
But for now, it's them who are just smoke lurking outside, waiting for the best opportunity. This ward looks unspotted there and gives the vision for Abed.
Just outside of range. Now Artur is going to run in. They do have, at least for a moment of respite. But Sammy Boy getting beaten down by Arteezy. They pull him back in. Okay, maybe a chance. Control. He's still got the Aegis, though. So even if they manage to kill him off, which they will not, it is going to fall apart. Sammy trying to chase down another one. But the Witch Doctor ulti hitting directly onto that PL. They take down Crit. Trying to doppelganger get himself out of here. But the Maledict damage has done its work. And Arteezy will find the triple kill, looking for more as the GG has been called. Give this man a goddamn rampage. He wants it real bad, but will be denied, at least for the moment. Yeah, game ends. That's how it goes sometimes.
There it is. The first game of the upper division ends. With
Dota 2 World, we got game number two coming up. The Zoomers versus EG.
Should have six here by the time the Earth Spirit comes back. He will have to head over for a bounty room. As we get first blood up top, Sammy, he goes down. Husky trying to play cleanup. Oh, he gets ice.
Will lose his life to Crit, but now the rotation coming from Gunner kicks him to death. All right, they make it work.
Okay. Sammy Boy lurking pretty close, but there's also quite a few heroes here. But all right, they're coming up for the play now. Smoked up Abed. Who are we dueling? Oh, Sammy Boy, some tempting.
There's the coil. Catches him right at the start. No way to stop this one for the moment. Ocean tries to make something happen, but the Magnetize. Chance for a turnaround here. Four heroes in the area with the Maledict onto Gunner. He's going to be hurting constantly. Roll through. Tries to find a follow-up. Ice will die. They get something for their trouble.
The Spiked Carapace. I thought it was about to end, too.
True.
Oh, they can't get the coil in time.
Oh, down bottom.
They whiffed it, but at the same time, they also are getting the return kill there onto to Crit. So Sammy Boy hits Abed with the tip. Nice try.
Gets away from there. Now can maybe put a little bit of extra pressure onto Mr. Fly.
Oh, yeah.
Stun comes out. Maledict afterwards. Good bit of beat down and drop the cloud afterwards.
That was nice. The early cloud to stop the stun, and they get another kill. Just straight Radiance. I guess this is, he's showing it right now because he just left the jungle. The second they coiled mid, even though he's not going to be there by the time like Ricky's deal is done, he's here for the team fight.
Well, roll in now. They find themselves the puck. This is a big kickoff.
Why did I come here, says RTC.
Wow, and now they're going to get the Witch Doctor too. Look at that.
All right. So maybe not the best move by Artor. Walk in. Nope. See ya. Yeah. There's a sentry here. Is that ward just outside?
Yes, it is. Just barely. But I think that they dewarded the sentry that and was
I
there.
I think they've seen... Yeah, they've definitely seen him because of where he moved. Like, that's why Crit's walking like
this.
Yeah, sorry.
They knew. So this is a big move. This is huge for them, though. They're going to find the Witch Doctor to start. Jumps on in. Tries to get the Hex off. Can they make the lockdown happen? Long-range shackles, but he lives on the Nyx Assassin. Stun afterwards. Control comes out with two dead and soon to be a third. That was a great fight for the Zoomers.
He's from game to game with the bat. Mid lane. Another initiation there.
Trying to find Mr. Puck. Gets the kill. Big old mana burn right there. Only level one, but that's all they needed. Rolling afterwards finds Crit one by one by one. They are dropping.
How many more spells Zoomers give you 225 damage level one?
Yeah, that's nuts. That good stuff here as well afterwards. The Impale comes out. They set up the roll with that Spike Carapace. Dude, Nyx Assassin is just such a freaking good hero.
I don't really feel bad. Like, who's counterpicking your Nyx Assassin, you know?
Nah, I'm
not
sure.
Oh, they picked Rubick. Wait a minute. They can lift me through Carapace.
They got him again. Lasso, come to your home, Arteezy. We're going to put you back home again.
Oh, there
can he get out of there? Does not quite look like it. And he's coming back in a moment. But he'll still be stuck, and no way to break that TP, sadly. 5,000 gold lead?
That's experience. He knew exactly what to do. I'm going to TP out.
Nyx is often going for this Dagon that I'm anticipating we might see here as Ice going to get chased. Going up high ground. It's a dangerous place to be, but the tricks of the trade already there with the silence afterwards. Get some damage for you. Why don't you, Gunner? Now the rolling, looking for more. Arteezy still control here. He's going to be lassoed and pulled away from the rest of his team as they roll back in again. Starting to take down Crit. Arteezy is going to fall. Good Spike Carapace. The jump away happens, but that just sets it up for even more damage coming out from good old Sammy. Can they kill him off? Abed will go down.
How did Arteezy die when it felt like they were just completely ignoring him?
I don't know, man.
Didn't it, though? It's like, I didn't feel like anyone was even hitting him, and he's just dying to only Brax.
Right.
Just, again, their lineup does not lend them to conquering objectives and taking away more territory very well. So they're going to smoke up. Husky's going to run right into the backside. The ulti running here.
Well, they kept one. Sammy, he's on top of all of them. They're going to try and blow him up right at the start. Where's his way out? He doesn't have one. Just walked into them all and died.
Does he buy back? That's the question.
I don't know. It's still a lot of damage coming out. Crit is going to take a good chunk of it, and he will fall. Now the silence, long duration onto Puck. Trying to control, reapplying Magnetize over and over again.
Got
needs one more punch, and that's the dual damage kill that he needed. Oh, that might have been enough right there. And then the roll away, does he live? He does. Gunner's getting out. Unreal.
So they could smoke when he comes through and make a play here, essentially.
Ocean walks up
high
ground.
Oh my god, what are you doing?
He waited out. That was well done. Oh, good reaction there. Gets the Hex. Yeah, recognizing the danger. Sammy had left completely to go and farm up a little bit around the rest of the map. Checking Roche now. Need to be very wary. Coil is going to connect now onto the Earth Spirit. He has BKB available. Forced to pop it now. Magnetize going to hit onto a couple of them. Coddle not able to bring anybody back in with them. Roll up now in some trouble, but Sammy shows up. Okay, some good damage there. Can they bring it down Abed? They want to roll in, but don't quite get the connection. He's too slippery.
He's out of stones on Gunner.
Yeah. And press the attack. Heals him back up. The turnaround with the duel. Lasso afterwards finding Crit. Man, a big jump in from Ocean. Finds it on the back line. That was huge.
Oh, they're living.
And the damage come from Sammy. They're going to live through it all. Roll away Arteezy. This is second life, but he's in a world of hurt as Sammy is just going to beat him down. Gunner rolls in. They take him all dead. All right, Arteezy summoning his skeleton boys. Are we going to get the roll in to try and break it, get all that thing? But the wraparound is coming. Got to be careful. Ice jumps in, wants to find one. They get the bash. They get the stun. They get the kill. Crit, though. BKB chase down now. Hex is there. Do they have all the control they need? Oh, Yule Scepter lifted up. A little bit awkward. A little bit of control. They try and bring him down. Sammy Boy jumps inside of Gunner. And the roll away keeps him alive. Now the beatdown to come. Can they kill off this Witch Doctor? It looks like they will. Crit trying to control him for a second time to push away, and another trick to the trade to escape. Jumps out afterwards. Abed can't quite find the lockdown that they need. Sameboy thinking about going back in now. Drops down the cloud, trying to back away, but the damage coming from the Ricky.
a double kill as they roll in again, because why not? This hero is busted as all hell. Gunner trying to chase down more. They kill off four, and they won't be able to catch Abed, but what a freaking fight for the Zoomers. Sammy, I mean, dude, there's 20 seconds left on this Aegis. This is... Oh, I don't know about this one. They jump in BKB on Brax. Yo, what's happening? This is not good. Run away. Everybody abandon. Get gone. Don't be here anymore.
Oh, they're so clumped. They're sending in ice.
Yeah. Gunner moves. Hex is there. Duel immediately. Trying to bring him down. Can they do it? Good. Yule Scepter keeps him alive for the moment. They're going to bring down that Legion Commander in just a moment. Can they kill off Gunner? They will get one at the very least.
Oh, look at
the Scott. The Bash isn't going to be enough. No, the turnaround is there.
He's dead.
Will-O-Wisp, and they take down the Ricky. I don't know if they have enough damage to deal with the Raid King afterwards. Now trying to turn and control on to this Earth Spirit, beating the crap out of him forever
the
and ever. 1,500 crit dead. Looking for more, why don't you? Dude, evil geniuses, they find a way. Somehow they find a way. I mean, because then if you lose after buyback.
I think they're going to get Roche.
Dude, they're going in. I mean, they're trying to force buybacks. They're going straight for the tier 4s. They have to buyback.
Yeah, this is nice. Force the buy. Oh, but wait, they're holding him with the sleep.
I mean,
it's 10 seconds, though. There's no way that Ricky's buyback. You know he's not.
Yeah, the reincarnation comes back underneath. Can't quite get him.
Yeah, he had Armlet anyway. He'll be fine.
All right. Standoff.
The cloak.
The standoff finds Ocean and immediately runs away afterwards. Now trying to take down Ricky. Ricky's alone. Where's his help? Nobody's there. Oh, the Yule Scepter. Good play there from the Batrider trying to keep alive. And then the Remnant. Gunner got him out. Oh, everything from my Sammy boy. Literally all of it. Can they bring him down in time, though? They do. They get the Ricky. Oh. And now they're in more trouble. They're in even more trouble. They used everything to try and save him one time, but can Sammy boy turn it back around? Takes down one. Can he find a second? Has to jump out afterwards. Meanwhile, Husky getting brought down by the puck, but he will not die.
They got him.
What more do they have
left? Dropped.
Oh my god, TZ turns it back around. Stunned. In a lot of trouble. Sammy boy pops his BKB, needs to walk away. Oh, he's got to be careful. Abyssal Blade's still on 25-second cooldown.
He abyssaled to the creeps to get out.
It's pretty
They're hype. Smoking to the ancients to catch someone stacking them. I'm pretty well.
Oh,
they had a ward. They saw this.
Okay, so they'll blow him up. That's nice.
Fly was doing the obvious play, right?
Wait. Gunner runs into Arteezy. The Aeon Disc now control. Do they have enough to bring him down, though? It doesn't look like it. Arteezy's not taking that much damage.
Sammy boy.
There's the Bash. Can they bring him down in time? He jumps away over to the Legion Commander, able to take him down.
But he's still alive.
Well, turns back in, tries to find crit. Will be able to get him. Okay, he is getting that bonus, though, and the kick back into the pit now. Trying to kill off Artur. They'll get him.
Sammy boy stunned again, though.
Dead. Well, and actually, Legion's dead for 2 minutes. They didn't have vision. They didn't have any vision in the pit. He was invis, but they couldn't catch him. Hex is out now as well. Arteezy will fall. Although he might kill a couple people on his way out. Oh, wait, TV home. He gets the rapiers back home. Oh, my God, Arteezy.
He's a genius.
He gets away with them. And that means he'll have him when he comes on back. What a freaking player. Dude, that was super hype. I don't know if it's going to matter, though, because Sammy Boy is a freaking monster as he jumps in and kills off Abed.
The four Zoomers. A chance has been brought back to them.
Wait a minute, though. Arteezy going right on in. The BKB wants to bring down Gunner. The control is there on the side.
Oh, my
now
God.
Now tries to turn on a Sammy boy. All right, tricks of the trade. He might just
Stop
take him all on
him.
Himself. Can they kill him in time? He has reincarnation back up again. Turns down to Sammy boy. Those crits are huge. Crit is going to fall himself.
God, now, get out of there. The stun,
though. Wait a minute. Wait, the stun? Oh, there's the control that they need. Do they have a second round of it, though? Arteezy, he needs to get a couple hits off. One crit would do it if he could find any of them. Turns on to Sammy boy, doesn't have enough, and he will fall. Yule Scepter lift up, which means there will be no escape this time for the Wraith King. Rapiers on the deck, and I think game in hand. Zoomers did it.
Huh. Woo. Ah, the fourth highest Divine Rapiers per 100 games ratio.
Top of them, the Courier's heading over as well. Can they kill Crit? Looking for the angle. Husky, he pump fakes it until he doesn't have an opportunity. And now he's just going to get jumped on. Is he dead?
Oh, man.
Or Husky or Arteezy. Maybe a chance to turn there now. Arteezy's the one that started to drop. Just an absolute slobber knocker in this top lane as Ocean now has to walk away. They do have another stroke of fate in just a moment, but that's going to be first blood drawn by Artur. So they don't want the bad matchup as mid.
Oh, but wait.
But the wrap is coming. Gunner, Ocean, under wards, but smoked up. They run into Fly. Going to find that kill right at the start now. Yeah, Abed, though, runs into him. Sammy's there. They find Brax, trying to blow him up right at the start. Hex is out afterwards. Oh, this has gone terribly for the Zoomers. Need to run away. Ocean in trouble, super dead. And now, thinking about going for more. Abed turning here, trying to take him down. Gunner's in the area. They need to be careful. That Ravage was primed and ready to go. Brax and Ocean.
Up there, but I would have thought there'd be more bans.
This is a nice pickoff if they can get this one. I think that they'll be able to. Although the zip in coming, they find Ocean. Crit. Oh, the Hex is there. They will find at least one kill. Gunner comes in, just punches him in the face to secure the kill. I say size. The wraparound Ravage. They never see it coming. Caught onto absolutely everybody. Sammy Boy going to be held in the tongue of the frog-like crit man. He too will fall. Devastating round of engagements. Gunner going to try and hold his own. We'll get the kill on Arteezy. That's not insignificant. Flesh rack. Oh, but there's Abed. And yeah, he's just going to find another kill. They show up with their mid and got to run away. Brax might be able to make his way out, but it does have a pretty big problem right now as, oh my God, they're just going to get him. Dude, this can't happen. You can't lose your hero like this. Sammy trying to run away, barely able to make the jump, but it won't happen.
That sentry, like, he didn't have dust on Ovid. Always makes them feel safe.
Well, devastating moment right there as Sammy Boy's going to go down. They will pop Glyph to hang on to this one, but you can see EG just has no fear. They're not afraid of anything.
Look at Gunner, though. Gunner's getting something done here.
Yeah, sort of. But now,
something. That's what he's getting done.
He's super dead now. The DD from Abed secures it. And now pressure up top. I mean, hypothetically, you can maybe take this fight. They're going to blink in with Ice, Ice, Ice. He still has Ravage available. Going to take that Phantom's Embrace off of him.
He's dropping items. He's failing it.
Oh my God. This
Careful around
guy.
The flame break.
Rolling afterwards. Still the silence is on. They're going to pull back in Arteezy. Maybe they can bring him down here. Underneath the tower, but the jump away happens. They don't have the damage. They don't have the lockdown. They don't have
Still
anything. And now
keys.
Abed is there. They jump in and Ravage. Gonna kill absolutely everybody. They didn't stand a chance, Trent. Oh my God.
Still facing it. They are kind of good this patch. But the wraparound now from the back. Can he get something done on the fly? That's the target.
One last hurrah. They jump in. Gunner BKB. Will it be enough damage? They're just getting eviscerated right now by the BKB from that PA. With two already dead, they did lose their support. So maybe there's an opportunity here. But it feels unlikely. Good stun. Okay, Gunner trying to back away, but they blow him up as well. Brax tries to run away. Sammy has one last gasp here. A chance, a hope, a dream. Can they do it? Oh, silence. Okay, nothing to break that. Ravage just back out again for round two. They pull them both in, kill them back out. And unfortunately, the Klinks can only look on in sadness as the rest of his team will die. GG is called. And, well, nobody is left safe as Evil Geniuses take it 2-1 over the Zoomers.